What's up, guys? It's Christian Guzman, and this is episode 2 of my brand new series called Summer Shredding. So this is episode 2, and I actually just today got a huge order in from Cellucor, which is one of the top supplement companies. I feel like, me personally, I'm a big fan of Cellucor and also Optimum Nutrition. So those are my two kind of go-to companies. I love Cellucor's pre-workouts, and I like Optimum Nutrition's protein. I also love Cellucor's protein, which is why I ordered 3 tubs. I did pay for these. I got whipped vanilla for my roommate. I got molten chocolate for myself. And we are splitting a cookies and cream. I'm really excited to try this cookies and cream flavor because cookies and cream, guys, for me, it's either hit or miss. So I'm hoping this will be a hit. Also, I bought a 180 capsule Cellucor's NO3. Cellucor actually patented the nitrate, which they use in this product. And if you're not a fan of pump products, I personally am, especially with this one, so I buy it. It is what it is, guys. So try it if you never tried it. If you have tried it and you don't like it, then don't spend the money. So I bought their NO3, and so I'm about to hit the gym with my roommate right now, so we're gonna form up a little pre-workout. All this protein, guys, is just really decoration, so don't let it, Christian's crazy on supplements and stuff like that. Don't think that. So we got 2 cups. We're gonna eat some M5. I bought this a very long time ago. I usually like C4 a little bit better, but we're out of C4, so we just looked at M5. Now this is kind of weird because it has like 2, I'm not sure what it is. I think it's like a build and something like that. But anyway, we're just gonna do 1 scoop of each. Actually, this is a real big scoop, so we'll probably do like 1 big scoop of this. Keep in mind, I usually do about 2 scoops of C4, so 2 to 2.5 scoops. So 1 big scoop each. It's confusing me, guys. Then we're gonna do, I think this is, what's this called? Ignite. So this is the Ignite and this is the Builder. So I haven't really looked at the ingredient profile too much. I bought this in probably 2011, 2012. It was one of my first videos I remember I bought this. So we're gonna do 1 big scoop of this too. That scoop didn't finish. There you go. Today is either a push or pull workout. Haven't decided yet. It's going to definitely be one of those. So once we decide, we'll keep you updated. So on top of this pre-workout, guys, I believe it does have a little bit of creatine. Like maybe, let's see. Creatine nitrate. It's got 2 grams for a scoop. So what we're going to do is we're going to add some creatine monohydrate. I always go 5 grams a day. This is my favorite creatine just because you can really buy it in bulk. For instance, this is a 240 serving container for 5 grams, and I bought this for like $25. So, Optimum Nutrition, repping both companies. And since there was already 2 grams there, guys, we're kind of going to eyeball it, go about 3 grams. Might be a little bit more, it's not going to kill you. About 3 grams. So, we're going to drink these up, guys, and see you at the gym. I forgot to mention, guys, on top of the pre-workout, I'm also going to take 3 capsules of NO3. So, let me open this guy up real quick. As you can see, Cellucor is known for the labeling or packaging. Really cool. So, we're going to go 3 capsules of NO3. Alright, so I'll keep you guys updated.
I'll never let go. I need you with me.
What's up, guys? It is currently, what time is it? 8:15 p.m. I've had about two small meals today, so right now I'm actually rocking the, you can see this, Christian Guzman Fitness. These are my wristbands, Rest Later. Now they come in, they're all black bands. They come in lime green, electric blue, which is almost like a turquoise, hot pink, and then yellow. So the way you're gonna get these guys is I'm working on some shirt designs, real nice, high quality shirts, Christian Guzman Fitness shirts. They'll be coming out within the next month. Place an order and I'll send you a couple free bands. So I'm gonna read my macros to you guys right now. Again, it's pretty late and I've only had about two small meals, so I have a lot of calories to get in right now. Again, I'm aiming for like 2,800 to 2,900 calories per day, even 3,000 some days. But I did some cardio today and worked out today. So macros today are 21 fat. We have 143 grams protein, so we're almost at our protein requirement, and 81 grams of carbs. So I'm probably gonna do a scoop of protein tonight. So right now we're just gonna focus on getting carbs and some fats in. What I'm doing over here is boiling some water, and you know that chicken seasoning, like I showed you guys in the Summer Shredding episode one, is I'll link it right now. It's some chicken broth seasoning. I brought some over, and what we're gonna do is I'm cooking for two. My girlfriend probably eat about a cup of rice, so I'm gonna make about 5 cups, which will put us, well, I'll eat 4, so that'll put me right at about 1200 calories. I have about 1900 calories left over, so that'll allow me some good protein, get some fats in. And this is all, pretty much all carbs, guys, about 1.5 gram of fat and 3 grams of protein. So should measure out 5 cups. Cameraman, if you'll come in real quick. Now, in measuring cups, guys, don't ever go to the very top, because if you actually weigh it out, I don't know if I'm gonna have 5 cups. There's 2 cups. If you actually weigh it out, it always comes up that if you fill up a measuring cup, it's more than the actual serving size. So we'll go with that's 3 cups. And hey, if you're trying to lose weight, you'd rather underestimate than overestimate. Alright, get this box open. Alright, here we go. Here's 4 cups and 5. Alright, guys, so got some big news. You guys know I'm trying to make this series a little bit more personal. Today's been a huge day for me. Signed a new apartment lease, huge 1,500 square foot concrete floors, fully furnished apartment, plasma screen TV, super, super nice, guys. Signed that lease today, and I made my choice on my dog. I ended up purchasing a full-bred Siberian Husky that was born this morning, so April 23rd, 2013. I found a breeder here in Texas. I'll have her June 2nd. So I'm going to show you guys a picture. Hopefully you can see this on my phone, but I'm going to show you guys 2 pictures. Okay. So this is the dog, like it was born. Hopefully you can see this. And I pretty much asked the breeder what it's going to look like when it's older, because, you know, she's been raising him for years and years, and she can tell. She told me that it's going to resemble this dog when it's a little bit older. So that's a beautiful, beautiful Husky. Paid a lot of money for her, and also for the apartment. So today's been a big day for me. Also one of the happiest days. So I'm so excited, guys, so pumped. And this is gonna conclude the end of episode 2 of, what's it called? Summer Shredding with Christian. Again, just gonna get some more protein in tonight, and that'll call it a day, guys. As you can see, I've hit some, I didn't record too much of my workout, but I did a push day, so chest, shoulders, triceps. I did some sprints, a little bit of punching the bag, and I had supersetted, well, I guess supersetted my cardio. So I would punch the bag for about 30 seconds to a minute, and then I would do the little, it's like a bike, and I would pedal for about a minute and then repeat that for only about 10 minutes, guys. So I did 10 sprints, I ran full speed, power walked it back, full speed, power walked it back, full speed, 10 times. Now that'll really take the breath out of you guys. Probably about 40 to 50, maybe even 60 yards. I didn't really measure it, but that's that, guys. If you're interested in a custom meal or workout plan, be sure to email me at christianguzmanfitness@yahoo.com, or you can send me a message to my Facebook, which is in the description box. Charge $50 per plan, and they're fully customized to you, your goals. I send you a questionnaire. It really gets to know you and your body and your interests, I guess. Not your interests, but your preferences. And from there, we work together. I make you a custom plan and to get you to your goal. So that is really it, guys. This concludes episode 2. And thank you guys so much for watching, and be sure to subscribe.